Hey, welcome team to this morning's morning sprint where we're starting our day off with purpose, passion, and meaning. And we need to tune into these things. Sometimes we need to hear these things. I need to hear these things to keep that purpose, passion, and meaning going forward. So I always keep one of these because this is a sign to me that time is always ticking. And when we're at our funeral, when we're at our funeral and we're this being looking over the casket, looking over the tombstone, do we want to die with memories or die with unfulfilled dreams? How do we make sure that when we are out there, we say, man, I had such amazing memories of this world. I accomplished my dreams. Or do we want to be sitting there dealing with the pain of regret? So how do we live with the pain of discipline in order to achieve those dreams? Because TikTok, it is going right now. We are all dying right now in a matter of speaking. So number one, say no to the good. If it doesn't have to do with your dreams, say no. Hey, I've got some swamp land. It's gonna pay millions. It's just a minimal investment. No. Hey, I've got this awesome opportunity for you. Doesn't align with your dreams. No. Hey, I've got this charity. I really want you to give. It really doesn't align with the charities that you wanna build, but can you give anyway? Can you save the whales? No. The answer is no if it doesn't align with your dreams. The answer is no. My business coach told me he made more money than with the word no in 1 year than he made in 18 years saying yes. So number two, understand it is hard. Do you know how hard it is to say no? Let's just take the save the whales. I like whales. As a matter of fact, when I was a kid, I adopted a humpback whale. Some of you may not know that. But you know what? If I am trying, if my dream is to say, part of my dream of giving is to say maybe free sex slaves or build a mission or be a bigger contributor for our church, then guess what? No, I can't help you save the whales. There's someone else who's that's their mission. So learn it will be hard. Realizing your dream will not be hard. But you know what? Dying and realizing you didn't obtain your dream is harder. So choose your heart. It's gonna be hard either way. Number three, so I already admitted, like saying, you gotta say no, number one, it's gonna be hard is number two. But number three, allowing yourself the benefit. When you are growing and you are achieving that dream, there's gonna be a lot of wins along the way. Are you allowing yourself to celebrate the small wins or do you think you gotta have this monumental huge win? Allow the good in and allow those wins and celebrate those wins. What small win are you celebrating today?